de Rio de Janeiro. Tudo bem? Estou muito feliz de estar no Brasil outra vez. Especialmente no Rio de Janeiro. This is going to be a great show, I can tell already. You guys are warmed up, ready to go. All right. Hospitality and your foods.
A gente estava aqui por alguns dias e tenho apreciado muito a hospitalidade de vocês e a comida maravilhosa.
And your wine.
E o vinho de vocês.
You've been treating us so well, we feel right at home, right here. This is great.
Isso é incrível.
That's a great translation. Must be in
English.
That's all the Portuguese I know. I already said it.
Is that tudo português que
eu sei? Oh, what am I gonna say?
Que bom.
You know, I gotta tell you, this is a very magical city, and Brazil is a great country, and you're all great people. I have so much music to play for you tonight. I'd like to keep on playing. Could I?
Eu tenho tanta música para tocar para vocês esta noite e só quero continuar tocando.
Play on!
Thank you. I like this venue because it's so close. I can almost touch you.
Eu gosto da proximidade. É tão perto, quase posso tocar vocês.
Very intimate. Okay, this next song has been a very important one for many years in my life.
Esta próxima música tem sido muito importante para mim por alguns anos.
You know, of all the forces that are exerted on us during our lifetime.
De todas as forças que são exercidas sobre nós durante nossas vidas, a mais poderosa de todas, ao menos para mim, é o amor.
The most powerful of all, I think she did it, right? The most powerful of all, at least for me, has been love. We'll get there, we're getting there, it's getting there. It's good. This next song was born out of that kind of love.
Esta próxima música nasceu desse tipo de amor.
The song is called Felita. And Felita was my mother.
E Felita era minha mãe.
And she knew how to love, and she knew how to heal with love.
Ela sabia como amar e ela sabia como curar com amor. negativas, porque elas não são boas para você e fazem grandes danos internos.
I tend to want to face them as soon as possible, resolve them, release them, and this way I can be free.
Eu tendo a querer enfrentar os problemas de imediato, resolvê-los e liberá-los o mais rápido possível, e assim posso ser livre.
Yeah, that's it, right?
This next song, even though I've written it many years ago, I still love it. It's called The End of August.
Essa música que escrevi há muito tempo atrás é chamada O Fim de Agosto.
Thank you.
de tudo que fazemos à Terra.
We do to ourselves.
Fazemos a nós mesmos.
I love you all very much. Jamais esquecerei vocês. And we're coming back next year, and the year after, and the year after. All right. I would like to dedicate this last song to all of you. The song is called One Man.